What would the world be like without a cowboy? The one riding free out on the range. The man that'll keep a promise with a handshake. Or let you borrow his last pocket full of change. He's hard worn and scarred from years of the life he's led. Always chasing the horizon. Always wondering what's ahead. His face is tanned like leather. He holds a rope in his calloused hand. In his eyes a look of pride and wiseness. No city folk could understand. Stubble of a beard, going on 2 days with no sleep. He chews snooze, rolls his own, and he loves to sit and think. One time he settled down, he loved a woman for a while. Life is full of hardships, so he just remembers her and smiles. He sticks up for the helpless, never backs down when he knows he's right. He'll never be belittled. Not afraid to fight. So what would the world be like without a cowboy? Some say he's starting to fall, but I know when the dust has settled, he'll be standing proud and tall.